was my second year of Project SEED, and I was the Eli Lilly, and I was the team kind of student leader. And so I got a group of kids, and one of them was very bubbly and laughed a lot, and it was this one. So that's how I met Anna.
She just like mentored me, showed me around Eli Lilly's campus, and we'd like carpool to IUPUI. Until Project SEED, actually, I was planning on majoring in piano performance or theater. And then through Project SEED, completely changed my career path and what I was interested in. I found out through Project SEED that science was my passion.
So with Project SEED, it was my first time ever doing like a research project. So I was like really nervous when I first applied. And but when I got in, I got a lot more comfortable with it. It validated my opinions about science and how I felt about science.
I would definitely say that Project SEED taught me networking skills for sure. With my peers as well as with PIs. Mm-hmm. And then also science, just basic laboratory science, something that I had never really experienced. And then being able to experience it in industry was a phenomenal experience, something hardly any high school student could do.
Mm-hmm. Project SEED and Project STEM is a rare program because it's rare for students in high school to be able to have the opportunity to do authentic research.
Yeah, both of us got top 100 in the spring of last year.
So top 100 is basically students who are involved on campus, who have dedicated time to the campus.
Oh, they did fabulous work there. Yeah, they're rock stars. Absolutely exceeded expectations. Their work, the quality of their work, was exceeded what anybody would expect. It's not only the actual work, but the mentorship, the friendships that they make. There's so much learning that goes on, even outside of the laboratory or outside of the research.
It was just an incredible experience. I'm so thankful. And I know that they've helped me become who I am today. Mm-hmm.